The Hook Island Sea Monster was first seen on December 12, 1964 in Stonehaven by Queensland. Most people don't know this, but this picture is actually an original photo taken by Robert Lee Sarek. Many people think the photos are just photoshopped, but not many know that it is a large unknown marine animal. Tetrapod zoologists and many other scientists suggest that it could be some form of synbranchid. Is the Hook Island Sea Monster just a myth? Or is it still in Stonehaven Bay? Waiting.